get to present two petitions from hundreds of residents of my riding in South Okanagan, West Kootenay, both with the same subject. The petitioners point out that animal testing is unnecessary to prove the safety of cosmetic products, and a ban on cosmetic animal testing would not impact current cosmetic products for sale in Canada. The European Union banned cosmetic animal testing in 2013, and they point out that Canadians overwhelmingly support a ban on cosmetic animal testing, and so they call upon the House of Commons to support Bill S214 and ban the sale or manufacture of animal-tested cosmetics and their ingredients in Canada. Thank you.